instruments because you can really bend the notes to get out of it what you want. Yeah, well, I'd have to say my first influence was George Harmonica Smith, the great blues chromatic harmonica player that kind of took me under his wing from around 1977 till 83. But I've got many, many influences of people like Brother Jack McDuff, a great jazz organist, Gene Ammons, who is a great tenor saxophone player in the jazz world.
Shake like jelly, sure don't. Really don't shake yourself. She shake for me and shake for nobody else. I want you to help me on this one. Yeah, yeah, come on. Yeah, yeah, come on, y'all help me. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Right on, me and you now. Friday night coming early, ain't you no little thing to do. Y'all help me on this one. Yeah, yeah, come on, yell it out. Yeah, yeah. Just my name is William Clark. I'm having a lot of fun. Before we go, let me do some band to you. Greg Virginia on the guitar with us tonight. Brother Bob Newham on the drums. Oh! It's hard to find a real blues drummer anymore, you know. Some of my favorite blues drummers, S.P. Leary, Francis Clay, Freddie B. Lowe, that's where I'm coming from. Once again, Brother Bob Newham on the drum, ladies. Just how about a big applause for him? Huh? Flaco Medina on acoustic bass. Y'all can do better than that. How about it for that young man one more time, ladies and gents?
We've had a big time playing for you.